Adam Beyer. Drum Code. Life.
Hi and welcome back to Drum Code Radio Live with me, Adam Beyer. This week we are back at one of my favorite venues in the world. This time, without a doubt, the most special event I've ever played there. We're talking about Awakenings. I did a 7.5 hour set. It's the longest I ever played at Awakenings. I had Bart Skills opening for me 3 hours. He did a great job building up the atmosphere and the vibe perfectly before I went on. I've been playing for Awakenings for 15 years now, and this was my 56th show for them. So I've been a regular for a long time, and I hopefully will continue to be so. The hour we're gonna hear today is the right from the start of my set, the first hour. I like it because you can hear the vibe in the building, and also it's a nice build up and perfect suited for the radio. So here it is, the first hour for my sets at the Gashuder Awakenings in Amsterdam, Holland. Enjoy.
Thank you.
are now in the mix with me, Adam Beyer, from the famous Gashuder in Amsterdam at Awakenings. Keep listening. We'll be right back. #DrunkWithLive to get in touch. Let me know if you were there, where you're at, listening from right now, and anything else you want to say. Some cool comments over the last week. Jessica Rianne Hunter with Adam El Sayed said, "Where the hell do I start? Never did I ever think I would be able to get that excitement I had 8 years ago when I went to my first club events. The excitement, the awe, the scale of it all, the music, that set, the sound system, the disco ball, the fireworks, the ice cannon, the production. Lasers. Tune after tune after tune. The energy coming from me. But that venue, I'm actually missing it so much already. I will be at the next one." I assume she's talking about the Gas Hooter and Awakenings, and I can't agree more. It's just different level. Dennis van Saltbommel, does the Gas Hooter still has a roof? What a set. Thank you, Mr. Mayor. Shed Sardnad, one of the, if not the best Awakening set ever. Those 7 hours were over in a heartbeat. I exploded when you dropped, people understand, and almost cried during Diesel. An awesome way to celebrate my birthday. Next time, make it 14 hours. Back to the music.
Dando. Dando, music candle,
I do a 7.5 hour set, but when I do, I spend a lot of time preparing and getting ready, and it really paid off this time. The 7.5 hours just flew by. I think we all enjoyed it equally as much. It was only smiling, happy faces, and it was so good to see people that I've been seeing coming to the parties for 10 or more years, still coming there, enjoying every minute of it. It's such a spectacular venue. already the roof itself is amazing, and then with all the production and everything that Rocco and the crew puts in, it's just mind-blowing to play our music in that kind of venue and with that production and vibe. It's just something else, something very special. So if you've never been, you should really try to make it over to Awakenings, because it is the ultimate techno experience. We'll be right back. Facebook shoutouts, Alec Gallenkamp, Steel Chillings Down My Spine, one of the best gigs ever on Awakenings, thanks. Dave Hextra, thanks Adam, you made my 42nd Awake, one of the best ever, keep on rocking. Michelle Gauss, the best set I've heard in my whole life, and an amazing night at the Gasover. Never forget this epic night. in the mix with me, Adam Beyer, here on Drum Code Live today with an exclusive hour taken for my 7.5 hour set I did last Saturday at the Gashuis in Amsterdam. Thank you. Time to say goodbye for today. I hope you enjoyed the first hour taken from my Awakenings gig last Saturday. A big thanks to you, the crowd who came out, you who shows Awakenings over all the parties that went on that night, who trusted in me, who took the journey, who took the train, who took the flight together with me and had so much fun. and dance the night away. Hopefully we can do this again at some point. I would love to do it. Might even do open to close next time. Next week here on Drum Code Radio Live, we might have another hour for my set from Awakenings. If not, something else will definitely be on air. Don't you worry. Also, thanks to Awakenings for an amazing event and some of the best moments of 2014. Big plans for next year together, obviously. Until next week, have a good one, take care, and bye for now. And don't forget, Drum Code for Life.